with my situation, you know, I'll tell you guys a story. I gave Vancouver 6 or 7 teams. It was, yeah, when they came to me and asked me for teams, I talked to my agent. It was like Tampa, Pittsburgh, Colorado, Detroit was in there, Chicago, Anaheim, and maybe the Rangers. And I didn't get traded at the deadline. And then summer comes and Jim Benning comes in, and I really sat down and really thought, and I'm like, you know what? I just gave them half a team and they couldn't deal me when I asked to be dealt. And, you know, I heard Pittsburgh had a deal for me and it fell through. Don't know why, still to this day. But they go on and win the cup. So then summer comes, Jim Benning gets hired, and Jim calls me and he's like, my agent Justin, he's like, okay, we have your 7 teams. We're going to get to work here. I said, Jim, it's not your fault, but it's 2 teams now. And he got all mad with me. And I was like, Jim, I asked to get dealt last year. You put me in a really bad spot the rest of the year. Everybody knew I wanted out. My teammates, everyone, I had to play. I know it's not your fault, but these are the cards that are dealt now. And this is the 2 teams I want to play for, with Chicago and Anaheim. And I said, I'd appreciate it if you got it done. And he did, he was good about it. And he's like, okay, I understand. And it wasn't an FU to the fans. It wasn't an FU to him. It's just, you know, I thought about it and teams change, right? Like Detroit went down the tubes after that year, so I didn't want Detroit. And then I looked and I was like, you know what? I really like where these 2 teams are headed. And, you know, I finished my career. Do I wish it would have went differently in Anaheim? Yeah. Do I wish it would have went differently with the way me and the fans were? 100%. Do I really appreciate the way the fans treated me when I came back for Henrik and Daniel's jersey retirement? 1,000%. Vancouver will always be home to my family. Vancouver will always be where my son was born, and I love it there. And I go back every summer. Well, I used to. I used to go back all the time now, but as soon as COVID hit, I kind of put a jam in things. So that's really, I know I'm getting off base, but that's what a no trade clause can do in taking less money and allowing you to pick the team. Because I heard they're going to ship me off to Buffalo or something, and they're going to ship BX off to Buffalo. And that was a team that was in the dumps then. And that's not where you want to go. I don't want to bring my family there. Nothing against Buffalo, but really it's about earning that, because you have to earn that. They don't just give everybody a no trade clause or a no move clause. You have to earn that. And to be honest, they gave that to me. So why would I not use that? Or why would Taylor Hall or whoever not use that to their advantage? If they didn't want to give that, or if a GM didn't want to give that to a player, then he shouldn't have gave it to him. But since I took it, until we 100% have the right, no matter what the fans think or the GM thinks, we have the absolute right just to give one team if we want. And that's where it comes down to.